Pokemon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. An explosion of skillful moves. The move fails. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A beautiful attack! The battle is getting intense! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Floatzel starts to attack! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The move fails. Soaked by surf. It couldn't take him. It's down! Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure! Swampert burrowed its way underground! The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! Shroomish is sent out. It couldn't take him! It's down! Ryolu is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage! Its special attack rose. It fell asleep. Shroomish suffers from its burn. Its special attack rose. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner still can't move. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Ryolu desperately holds on. It couldn't take him. It's down. battle has ended. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Gallade is sent out. The battle begins. Both are carefully examining their opponent. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Seedot restored its health and feels the relief. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Gallade starts to attack. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! Jumpluff is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Hit! That hurt! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It's down and out. Weedle is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Silverwing, but this is not a favorable matchup. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A beautiful attack. By Mega Horn. It couldn't take it. It's down. Sandslash is sent out. It's down and out. Sudowoodo is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! A small hit! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Magnitude shakes the ground. It's down and out. The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.